Hi guys, Alex Rennie on behalf of Leapfrog Fight TV. I'm here down a combat fight series with Jake Wilson. Just got a split second draw, but you know, very close fight. Going with a good shot, a good right hand. How does it feel? How do you feel about the decision?
I felt like I did more damage. You know, I felt like I blocked majority of his shots. He was a tough guy. I saw him backstage. I saw the shape he was in, and I was a bit worried. I was thinking, okay, he looks good. He looks pretty in good shape. And he was tough, you know, he was tough. He was like, I was just hitting him and he felt solid. He was a solid guy, you know. But I used my boxing. I started boxing before K1, so I feel like I had a bit of an edge with the head movement, pulling, and getting just out of the way of his shots. So, yeah.
I feel like there was a bit of a shift in the fight where, like you said, he was quite physical.
Yeah.
But then you started implementing some, like, good shots,
yeah.
Good uppercuts, good right hands. And I started setting him up a bit more, and a bit, you know, evading the shots that are coming your way.
Yeah.
I feel like that's where you started finding a bit more success later on.
Yeah, I would say so. I didn't work his body at all. Looking back on it, should have worked his body a little bit. maybe we could have got a win, not a draw.
Yeah.
But it was a good fight. I'm happy with my performance. It's my first K1 fight, so I'm happy with it. And it was a good first tough fight, you know, good tough fight to start.
You be looking to fight like K1 Muay Thai again?
K1, yeah, I won't do K1 again. I've only had a few boxing fights up to now, but I think now I'll do K1.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How come for the switch? Like, do you prefer using your legs more?
It's just the gym I go to. Everyone does K1. It's mainly a K1 gym, Predators from Southampton. Shout out to Andy Manzola, Patrick Sart, Rackley Cancelli, my team. I couldn't have done any of that without them, of course. So shout out to them. We just all do K1.
I'm going to say, you see more and more Predators fighters.
Yeah.
More and more shows now.
Yeah.
And there's a real growing presence out there.
Yeah, we're an active gym. We're one of the most active in Southampton for sure. Like, the people fighting every month, going up and down the country fighting. So, yeah.
Obviously, you just gave a bit of a shout out to some of your coaches. Is there any teammates as well that are fighting this evening or fighting on upcoming shows?
The champ, Patrick Sart, is fighting on the European title. So, shout out to him. He's going to smash it. 17-0 if he wins. He's coming for fucking...
Coming for war.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And have you got anyone personally that you want to speak, shout out, speak some words for?
Shout out to my best friend back in Ireland. He's just had a baby boy. It's for him. Goes out to him. Just gave birth. He's my age, you know.
Oh, congratulate you, mate.
Thank you very much, mate. I'll let him know.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
Hey, guys. But Alex Rennie on behalf of Leaf from Fight TV, sponsored by Fight Supplies, Box Combat Sports Network, from Rob. See you in the next one.